I celebrate it down the pub upon joining your fan club. There's such wildfire and magic in all your supreme machinery, and Kylie is profoundly tragic. You'll never come up to me. I love you like tasty job suey. Your dance steps send me all gooey. And it never seems like hard labour when you take it to the top, my sugar pig, adorable neighbour. Don't ever, ever stop hiding. Your face soothes all my fears. You touch me in places I've touched myself in for years. In Keith's book, My Big Lily, you get a chapter. He tells the tale of how you killed his cat, Andy Cole, one night hammered during some European tie, when you leaned heavily on his makeshift mantelpiece and it just about pulverised the poor wee fucker. I've killed wee Andy, you kept repeating. The lads winding you up in the bar. Here's face, here's the cat killer. And about a week later, when you'd gone missing, Keith found you in his garden, placing your Man United badge on poor wee Andy's grave. Couldn't face it, switching on your phone, dead in the drawer at Mama's porch, to find Pete Bonnet's number in Grand Canaria. So it took me nearly a year for me to check out the Felix Stowe directory to get some contact from his wife's lover. And I caught Pete Bonnet somewhere in the sun. He was reading Balzac, lying on a sunbed. But by now he said he felt empty. So I imagine he got very pissed and wept somewhere in the shade.